Kutirwa senchira yobo yekero nyira wana waibia wuni kwa kwenda senyo mba yomonto banya nyachinkoko waru kabara agiranda basi vye bintu kuchana kima. Kulende malita nagende tukuri guwane mwona se ensemo ya nyakoe aso ndubo nisho kagire kwa mwomu salia asa uchiku mikurike tambo kero ege tindi unobu tukibuwa cha kere neki ombikirigia community policing. Na gotika na yutu tigarapo igomo nchumu ligiri ya se wadi hiyo ya nyakoe omo njene omo wagani ose omo wagani omo nyakanetebu na nyakoe hotel ha? Ohibo no bakawo siriku mabuga yena pia umanyakante buna pita bugongo gose pepo niko bono abaga ko ni wali tukuri yalero magega yogo siriku mabuga yen kolengana na bwata na wekira na sense me yuni go banyara kuro magomba habo chinga kyecho siasa njaro kana ko bwata nse katele bekira no ronga mono mosene tobe county ya Kisi Richard Momonyonga ukona kuro nse me yo ni garo kana ko mucho mure bwense na kumanya buna gati ya baraya begete a sechi wizara aao niko baro kana go takolemere mo yabo bijya asaro kana ko mucho mure bwense kubatika no barayi bwaje na nemo no hinchira batu meta chingoro gaitania kirengo chinga gichokoro bikana kubona ko arengete gotene ya finance bill una tokumanyiwa a senchira yobwenge.
So our young men are asking you very simple things, Your Excellency. You don't have to worry so much. Number one, remove the military from the streets of Nairobi. Those kids have no guns. They have nothing. They have their phones. So you also look for your kids who can have their phones. They challenge those ones. Number two, all the individuals who've been killed, who've been assassinated by the state security apparatus, must be given a state funeral. And we want the national flag to fly at half mast. And any of your police officers, with this impunity they have, some of us don't fear. We are beyond fear now. Some of them, we are going to start talking about ICC and the Hague. Mr. President, you see, we are warning you again. The way I warned you last year. Stop playing with these children. Tell your friends to stop stealing state resources. Tell your government ministers to use only one vehicle to work. Tell your ministers to stop employing their relatives, cousins and uncles and leaving the rest of the Kenyans in the streets. Then you are telling them, go out and do content creation and put it on TikTok. They will put me on TikTok telling you this. Have mercy. This country has reached a stage where it cannot hammer it anymore. We cannot behave like the public out here. You used to say you're a hustler. What happened to you? Yeah, I saw you bought new helicopters. You wear good red shoes. They're costing, I'm told, a million shillings. The belt is 2 million. Your Excellency, you also denied me something. I used to wear Kaunda suits. I've stopped. Because people are saying Kaunda suits are not good for leaders.
Umulikito